So there's a log jam at the commissioner's podium. That's the Broncos pick he's walking up, and the Redskins have already picked at 13. The Saints are on the clock now, but we're here in the 12th overall pick from Denver.
With the 12th pick in the 2009 NFL draft, the Denver Broncos select Knowshon Moreno, running back, Georgia.
Wow.
A running back taken by the Denver Broncos, not a quarterback. Not a defensive player to help out the defense that collapsed in the late stages of last year to bring Josh McDaniels to Denver to pick this Jersey guy.
Now understand, he's my favorite running back in the draft. I love this kid. I think he's special. He's got incredible lateral quickness. He's the toughest running back I've seen since Adrian Peterson. I don't understand the pick, though, given the defensive needs. They picked up Karell Buchholter in the offseason, Lamont Jordan, J.J. Arrington. I've always believed you can probably go down a little bit later and pick up a running back that fits your scheme.
You mean at 18 that they have? They've got a pick at 18. And talk about moving down. They could have chosen him there, maybe.
Well, they're a little worried about San Diego at 16, I think, Rich. But that one blows me away. And I love the kid. And it's all about getting a good football player. So that I support. But there's some pretty good defensive players available right now. And when you don't have a quarterback, I guess their theory is it's time to change this.
Talk about change. It's an Orton-Marino backfield now, and it was a Cutler and by committee backfield in Denver. And as I told you, here comes the Redskins pick. The Redskins have already made their selection. So back comes Roger Goodell as we're still soaking in the fact that Knowshon Moreno is a Bronco.